could you make the star shape using the laser beam and mirrors? Let's quickly see and learn more about reflection of light. Imagine mirrors at 4 out of 5 corners of the pentagon. Shine the laser beam from the 5th corner on one of the mirrors. Adjust the other mirrors to form a star-like shape. All these shapes are formed based on a very simple concept, that is, reflection of light. Consider reflection on a single mirror. A ray of light falls on it, called an incident ray. This ray bounces off the mirror and is called a reflected ray. The imaginary perpendicular at the point of incidence is called a normal. The angle formed between the incident ray and the normal is called angle of incidence I. The angle between reflected ray and normal is called angle of reflection R. As we have seen before, when you change the angle at which the laser beam hits the mirror, angle of reflection also changes. Rotating the mirror also changes this angle. Try this out yourself with different angles of I and measure the angle R in each case. We tried it for 30 degrees, 45 degrees, and 60 degrees of angles of incidence. You will see that angle I and R are equal when light is reflected from the mirror. This is the first law of reflection. This law allows us to make these interesting shapes. All the shapes that we created so far are due to this law of reflection. Challenge time. Construct and repeat this experiment on your own. Can you find the other two laws of reflection and explain them with the same experimental setup? Shoot a video of your answers and send it to us.